Đưa được lấy bộ. Cứ lấy bộ.
It sure looks painful to be thrown against the steel mesh.
Gì?
What does it feel like?
It feels like the cage is a cheese grater going down your body. The steel mesh is just raking at your flesh. There's no doubt that the steel cage can become a torture chamber. That's why you see some superstars trying to get over the top as soon as they can. Not so easy when your opponent is nipping at your heels like a rabbit
No.
dog. Good offense from Drew McIntyre.
Well, get swim, no, not swim, get Edward.
Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Sean Jane. Saw that one coming. Into the hammerlock. Oh boy. Wrenches the arm. Drop kick. Beautiful. Drop kick. Oh, great height. He's not in a good spot here, guys. Wasn't expecting that. Saw what he had in mind there. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Yeah.
Into the hammerlock. Oh boy.
Oh, he's caught. Ah.
Great counter. Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Yeah. Get out of work.
Double axe handle.
No, double axe. No, please.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
Yeah.
How can a superstar take advantage of an opportunity when locked in the cage?
It is important
bad
to stay
you're
on
gonna
your
take
feet.
My title.
Even if you are on the defensive, if you are standing, you can be mobile, and that can increase your chances of escape.
Wow,
the more a competitor moves, the harder it is for them to be defeated. The cage is your ally, or you're eating steel.
Oh.
There's no in between.
No, Edward, Edward.
And the Luthes press. Piston like right.
No.
Saw that one coming. Very nice. No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Power drop kick.
Oh, get up, get up, get up, get up.
Man, oh, man.
Ever,
These guys are just like some caged animals in there.
No!
One person. Gets out of dodge there.
No, no, again.
Into the hammerlock. Oh, boy. Torturous
oh,
knee.
No.
Nice Russian leg sweep. Impact. Flashback. Well, the idea here is to take out your opponent so you have enough time to climb over the cage wall and
oh
out
my
to the floor.
God.
Great agility there. Uh-oh.
Get up. Get up. Get on.
And this has just been a hellacious match inside this hell in a cell. Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
No, 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 no.
The electric chair down for the drop.
Oh, man. Think about it.
Here we go. He's made it to the top of the cage.
Yeah.
Oh, what impact. Drew McIntyre made it pay there.
That's when did the other one. Super kick.
Drop kick from behind. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oh, my God. Four stars, time to get out.
Avoiding trouble here.
No.
Harsh impact. From behind.
Get him. Oh no, dude.
Vicious, aggressive attacks. Wow, look at that agility. He's executing on his plan perfectly.
He's looking relentless.
What's gonna happen here? Back
is at the top of the cage.
One leg over, both feet on the ground, and this thing is over.
Yeah, no. No, get up. Come on.
Carefully managing his way up the cage now.
No, whoa.
Off it. Nice offense from Drew McIntyre. What impact.
How do you hit me? No. God.
Oh, what impact. Now he just needs to get over to the arena floor.
Say goodnight, folks.
There he goes, making his way up the cage.
Wow.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep. There's not a single person sitting in this arena. It's pandemonium, Cole. Had it scouted.
No.
Uh-oh, Sunset. Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Wow. That's pure power, guys.
He evades the attack.
Get the one.
Yeah, I can tire.
No. Don't watch out.
Taking it to the midsection. These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Seth. It's all coming to a head now.
Really?
Spinning arm breaker.
No.
Impressive strike combination. Here comes Michael. Byron, you should try this once.
Is it enough to secure the...
And he goes for the pin.